2004 Toyota Wish, 7-seat, aftermarket alloys there, good tread on the tyres, pearl colour cloth trim. Navigation, doesn't have a rear camera, only done about 30,000 kilometres. So a great little wagon. I think this is a 1.8 litre, double check. I literally just dropped into a yard and saw this one. And they asked me if I had anyone for it. So if you're interested, give me a call. Let's do this quick video so you can... Here we go. Now the third row are good because you can mix and match if you want both down or up. As such, this one here is folded down like so. So pretty flexible, pretty handy. So this one is a 1.8 litre. Alright, start her up. So yeah, this is the 1.8 litre, so even better in regards to the fuel efficiency, you'd imagine, but probably not that much difference between a 1.8 and a 2 litre. Only done 26,500 kilometres. If I put in reverse, there's no rear vision monitor there. Okay. Alright, so if you're looking for a... Oh, it's even got a sunroof. There you go. Bob's your uncle. Needs a new 2 years registration, so if you're looking for a 7-seat budget vehicle for Tokyo, give me, Mick Lay, a call on Japan 090-3805-7141. Cheers. See you later.